way.
Careful, Sam. It looks huge.
That's what I was saying.
A dead end? Where'd it go?
And what is that awful smell?
Hiya!
A dung beetle?
Don't mind me. I'm just here for the dung.
Dung? You mean like animal droppings?
That's right. Poop.
So all that time, we were chasing after a little dung beetle. The light from our flashlights made his shadow look bigger.
Nowhere left to slither now, Viper.
Hell, listen, I told you before, huh? I'm just an egg-eating snake. I'm not dangerous.
Nice try, but you're actually a venomous, sore-scaled viper.
You sure, Sam? Egg-eating snakes and vipers look a lot alike, and they're hard to tell apart.
Check it out, Kit. The pattern on his scales looks just like the pattern on the hat we found.
Hey, my hat! I mean, that don't prove nothing.
And remember the snake scale we found? Well, guess who has a bald spot on his head?
Whoa, that's embarrassing.
Well, ain't that something? He's a saw-scaled viper, all right. And he's the biter. He tricked us.
Okay, so I'm a viper, but I didn't mean to bite the engineer. She startled me and I snapped. It's just my nature.
Easy now. We just need a little of your venom.
My venom? Why?
I can use it to make medicine for the engineer.
So she can stop this train before it crashes.
You want my venom? Come on, get it.
Oh, no, you don't. Huh? You're all venomed up, Viper. At least for a little while. That's a wolf, all right. Sounds different than the recording of the night howler.
Still, a wolf may have had something to do with...
Hey! Watch it! Don't you know not to startle a scorpion?
Startle you? You startled me!
What are you doing out here anyways?
Official played business. We're looking for the night howler.
And let me guess, you think it's me?
Easy now. The night howler is carrying fleas, and scorpions never get fleas. And you definitely don't howl.
You do your homework. Impressive. The name's Bob.
Well, Bob, until we find this thing, you'd better head somewhere safe.
Me? Safe? Oh, we scorpions are always out at night. And the desert can be pretty dangerous after dark. If anything, I should come along with you for protection.
No, thanks. I think we...
If the howler attacks, I'll sting him with my venomous tail.
Sam, she does seem to know the area. We could use her help. Barb, we're looking for any wolves who might live in the hills.
Those guys, this way, people.
Kit, are you sure we should...
Come on, Sam.
The wolves usually hang out right here.
Uh-oh.
Nice wolfies.
We're so itchy. Can you help us?
Let me take a look. Just as I suspected. Fleas again. Good thing there's still a little powder left.
smells like grapefruit.
Twist my tail. There's no sign of that USO anywhere.
Hey, and come to think of it, there's no sign of Wally either.
Wally, where'd you go?
Over here. I'm all stuck in this sticky stuff.
Hey, this stuff looks like it's made out of webbing. It could be an empty egg sack from a moth. Or a spider.
The USO!
Quick, after that unidentified shiny object. Wally, you did it!
You caught the USO!
I did? Hey! I did!
Hey! What's the big idea?
Yep, the USO's a spider.
A mama spider, thank you very much.
So that was your egg sack we found.
Sure was. Look, there's a whole bunch of babies on her back.
Oh, aren't they precious?
Whiskers, that's it. The light from the fireflies and our flashlights was reflecting off their eyes, making the USO shine.
Ah, so that's what was causing all the trouble.
Trouble? I didn't know we were causing any trouble. I was just going for a little walk with my babies.
Heading for the trap!
Sam? Did you get him? Sam, what in the woolly world?
It gave me the slip. And whatever that thing was, it's definitely not a rattlesnake.
It's not?
No. I saw it running away on two legs. And it had...
feathers!
This case is getting more mysterious by the minute. We have no choice. We have to go into apartment 5.
Sam, don't move. Tiny bugs. Sam, I think I figured out who's scaring everybody.
You know that from looking at dung. I'm impressed and kind of grossed out. Drop the act, burrowing owl. We know you're in there.
Agents of Clade, sir. Can you open the door, please?
Go away and leave me alone.
I'm afraid we can't do that. We need you to show your face so your neighbors can see they have nothing to worry about.
Mind your own business.
How do we get him out of there?
Could be time for a little good agent, bad agent. Guess he's not coming out. Better clean up all this dung.
Oh no! Don't do it, Sam! Do you know how long it took him to collect all that dung?
Hey, you leave my dung collection alone, you hear me?
I'm sorry, sir, but my partner here feels like doing a little spring cleaning. And when he wants to clean, there is no stopping him.
I'll make this floor spotless.
No, not my dung!
Gotcha!
All right, I'm in position.
Good, now just act like a bat to lure the rat snake towards you.
And when he gets close...
I'll grab him with my trusty Nature Ranger grabber thingy. Are you sure this is going to work?
Something touched my leg, the snake.
I'm just a totally normal bat hanging out in this cave.
Oh no!
Coming closer.
Stay cool, Wally.
You can do this.
You look tasty.
Now, Wally.
Grab a thingy down.
Uh-oh. Oh, forget this. I'm out of here.
The snake is leaving! You did it!
Did? Did? Wally Bungler saves the day!
I'm a night ranger!
There! Last one. No more nose fungus for you, little baddies.